Eat on Zindagi TV, powered by Rocket Chiefs. Welcome, guys. We're here at the Chop House, and I'm ready to chop my steak. Eat on Zindagi TV, welcome guys. And the previous episode, Chef Jeff made for us this awesome steak. And with me is the beautiful Mary. Mary, welcome on board on Zindagi TV.
Yeah, thank you.
She's the marketing manager of Radisson Blu. So if you want something of that stuff, you know, she'll hook you up, all right?
Sure.
This steak looks awesome. I know Chef Jeff made it for us step by step, but tell me more about this before I indulge into it.
Oh, yeah. That is an amazing steak right there. It's one of our signature steaks. It's called the Jasper Filet steak.
Jasper Filet.
Yes.
Nice.
So it's actually cooked under very extreme heat at 500 degrees in our Jasper oven grill.
We saw that grill and it was like off the hook, man.
I tell you, it's a grill that's not...
That's the first time I've seen that in my whole life.
Not many people know about it, but it's interesting. It uses very... it's a very basic element.
Yeah.
It actually uses charcoal alone, no electricity, nothing. So it's this oven cum grill that you actually you put your food in there at 500 degrees, the steak, and it cooks really well.
Wow.
And it's amazing how it comes out. Whether you want a rare, a medium, or
you
a well
done, you can just adjust it accordingly. That's cool, man.
It's
like,
you know,
it uses macaw, guys. How cool is that?
Yeah, I know.
Seriously. So I'm gonna try my steak out. The fries are lovely. I just
Very crispy.
By the way, that's not a dent, okay? That's how it's served. And it's not plastic, if you're wondering. This ain't plastic, guys. Mm-mm. It is ceramic.
It's our style of
And it's got a good style, so you can actually hold on to it. I mean, that's different.
We have a very rustic way of serving, you know? It's not your very, like, a porcelain sort of cutlery that you've got.
Fries are good.
Really good, yeah.
Can't go wrong with fries, and these are like hand-cut fries.
Yeah.
Golden, crispy, just the way they are.
Yeah.
And the steak is what I'm looking forward to.
That looks awesome.
You know, I know you must be eating this like every other day.
You'd be surprised.
Yeah. So I'm. So there you go.
Yeah.
In the previous episode, he made this. Oh, nice. Nice. You know. Before this, I was telling her, like, you know, where's my steak knife? And she goes like, this is gonna do it. And I'm like, this looks like a butter knife, guys. And she's like, trust me, our steak, it's like 28 days old steak, and it's so tender, and it just does it.
Really soft.
That's really cool. So this sauce is supposed to be like...
That's a devil sauce.
The devil sauce. Yeah. Why do you call it the devil sauce?
I think it's all the ingredients that the chef has actually thrown in there, to be honest.
Is it supposed to release some fire from my ears or what? Okay, so there you go, guys. The steak was very soft. Wow.
Really soft. You can taste the ingredients, because he didn't even put too much in there. If you think about
this is really nice, guys. Mm-hmm. The devil sauce is awesome, but the steak itself is like. Yeah. It's smoky.
Yeah, it is. That's the whole point of the Jasper, I tell you.
It is soft. It is very tender. And it's just the way I like it. It's medium rare, guys, you know. Yeah. Some guys say make it well done. Don't kill your steak, guys. So don't go well done. And this is like nice on the outside. It's pretty well done. Mm-hmm. Inside is like medium rare. And with the sauce, I gotta do this, man. This steak is simply au revoir, au revoir. Guys, you gotta try it out. This steak is really nice. It's
definitely
yummy.
Worth it.
It's soft. Mm-hmm. It's like cotton.
Oh, really? Yeah.
That's the word. Okay, so I'm gonna enjoy this. cotton steak of mine, restaurant Jasper, we're at Chop House, by the way. Yeah. You tell us more about Radisson Blu as well, by the way.
Oh, there's a lot more going on.
A lot of excitement about this place.
Yeah, my lord. Like, you know, this month of April, we've been running this.
You can zoom into her. Yeah. Let me enjoy my steak, you know. So, yeah, go on.
Yeah, I mean, because every month, we always have something ongoing. It's mainly at Chop House, our main restaurant. Like, this month, we've been running the seafood affair.
Yeah.
And apart from that, we'll be running a lot of steak promotions. Because, you know, I think Jeff had mentioned earlier on that the mainstay, our specialty restaurant, mainly focus on steaks and seafood. So there'll always be something going on whenever you come by Chop House. Yeah. And then apart from that, we also have our other all-day dining restaurants, that's Ladder. And every Sunday we have the Sunday brunch, which offers a variety of dishes. That's another thing you have to come for, honestly. It's an amazing place, yeah? All kinds of foods you've got, from your basic, your classic brunch dishes. Then you've got your kids' buffet corner as well. There's a kids' station, there's a chocolate dessert station, you know, there's live cooking. You know, there's a lot you can do here on a Sunday. So please bring your family along. We also have our Humido Bar and Lounge and Cigar Lounge, which is something else. I mean, we've got the shisha, we've got themed nights like DJ nights every Wednesday and Friday. We also have ladies nights coming up. Yeah, so do make a point of coming by, dropping by Radisson Blu Hotel. We're located on Elgon Road in Upper Hill. Please check us out on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter. We're very active. You'll be able to know what's going on at any given time. Our handle is Radisson Blu NBO. Yeah, so we look forward to seeing you guys. Yeah.
Awesome, man. That's really cool. And you know, I like the fact that there are offers running every now and then.
Yes.
So guys, keep following it. It's a city on its own over here. We're here at Radisson Blu. Thank you, Mary. Thank you for joining us. And you know, Mary's got your back when you come over here. As for now, I'm going to indulge in my steak, guys. Keep watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. By the way, we had over 1,000 subscribers on YouTube, and it's all thanks to you guys. And on Facebook, we are over 20,000 likes. Thank you for your support.